The Dane County deputy who died from COVID-19 a little over a week ago is laid to rest. Deputy Rick Treadwell was with the sheriff's office for 25 years. Sheriff Dave Mahoney says the department is confident he got the disease while on the job, making his death a line of duty death. The first in Wisconsin due to the coronavirus and the first in Dane County in more than 40 years. Flags at state buildings are at half staff for Treadwell.